A very good morning. I am Nancy Duboy and you're watching any Premier English News.
Today's headlines. Mr. Tuliram Ronghang, Honorable CEM Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council Difu received the Bhimdor Dewri Award.
Mr. Tuliram Ronghang, Honorable CEM of Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council Difu, honored and humbled to receive the Jananeta Bhimdor Dewri Award 2021 from All India Tribal Students Association Assam. In recognition of his extraordinary service with dedication in building the firm foundation of humanity, selfless public work on poor, needy students and serious patients, strengthening of peace, education, prosperity, harmony and brotherhood under Karbi Anglong Autonomous Council region. The training took place at PWD Training and Convention Center, Dispur, Guwahati on the Jananeta Bhimdor Dewri's 74th anniversary. Glowing tributes were paid in memory of one of the greatest tribal leaders of Northeast India, Jananeta Bhimdor Dewri, on the occasion of his 74th death anniversary today. Present during the award ceremony were Honorable MLAs Dar Singh Ronghang, Vidya Singh Ingleng, Rup Singh Teran, Mr. Lun Singh Teran, EM Dr. Anjali Daimari, renowned writer Dr. Arindom Paging, advisor AITSSA, Mr. Sunil Kumar Teran, President, AITSSA, Mr. Dipen Dewri, Vice President, Ranjit Daimari, General Secretary, and among other dignitaries from various places across the state.